So listen to this here. Detectives need help figuring out what happened to a Seattle woman who vanished in 1990. Investigators discovered Linda Moore's body back in March in a wooded area of Snohomish County. She was just 29 years old when she disappeared. Investigators releasing her photo, hoping someone might recognize her. You should contact police if you have any information here.